In Colorado, a camping trip turns tragic when a tree falls on a tent with three women inside.
One woman, 56-year-old Beth Skelley of Lafayette, was killed. The other two were okay. This happened in San Juan County in southwestern Colorado on Monday night. Hikers were along the trail, or along the Colorado Trail, just under Grizzly Peak. And this is not the first time this has happened here in Colorado.